Good morning, my dear kids and parents. Hope you all are doing very well at your home. So today we are going to see some vocab words of alphabet letter F. Okay. Yes, in the next slide you can see the letter is given, that is letter F. Okay, capital and small letter. Okay. The next slide, the page number is given, that is page number 54. So aap kya karenge? You will take out your book number 2 and will go to page number 54. Okay. Next slide, the first image is fish, F-I-S-H, fish, fish, okay? Next image is finger, finger, F-I-N-G-E-R, finger, F-I-N-G-E-R, finger, okay? Finger. Next slide is showing food, food, hamara khana, hai na? Food, F-O-O-D, food. Next is fan, F-A-N, fan, F-A-N, fan. Next image is football, F-O-O-T-B-A-L-L, ball, football, F-O-O-T-B-A-L-L, ball, football, okay? Next is showing that page number 55. So next book number 2 mein, next page, 55 page aapko jana hai. And the next slide, the image is showing feet, F-E-E-T, feet, feet, okay? Next is fig. What is fig? Fig matlab anjeer, jo dry fruits aap khate na, dry fruits aate hai, badam, cashew, kismis and all. To uske saath aate anjeer karke, hai na? Anjeer ko aam English mein bolte fig. Actually, it's a fruit. Wo hum dry karke, dry fruit ke hisab se khate. Other than that, it's a fruit, okay? Fig, F-I-G, fig, okay? Next slide is showing fire, F-I-R-E, fire, F-I-R-E, fire, okay? Next is fork, F-O-R-K, fork, F-O-R-K, fork, jo hum noodles wagaira khane ke liye use karte na, fork, yes, F-O-R-K, fork. Next is fox, F O X, fox, F O X, fox. Okay, next page number is given. Slide mein jo page number hai 60, 6060. Okay, you will take your page number 60. Okay, so next slide is showing the image of leaf, L E A F, leaf. Hai na? ये F कहीं भी आ सकते हैं, जैसे हमने पहले vocabulary E, A, B, C को, E को सभी बोला था, इसमें भी ऐसा है कि alphabet कहीं भी आ सकते हैं, पहले भी आ सकते हैं, अंत में आ सकते हैं, बीच में आ सकते हैं, it can come anywhere to form a word, okay? Yes, so it's leaf, L, E, A, F, leaf, okay? Next image is giraffe, G, I, R, A, double F, E. G-I-R-A-F-F-E. तो इसमें two times F आ रहा है ना? So to form a word, it may can be used two times या one time है ना? So वो word के हिसाब से होता है. तो giraffe के लिए हमें two F चाहिए है ना? Yes. So G-I-R-A-F-F-E, double F-E, giraffe. Okay. Next slide is showing sunflower. Sunflower is the name of our school, right? Yes. So sunflower and sunflower blooms to which direction? To the direction of the sun. It blooms to the direction of the sun. Hai na? Yes. S-U-N. Sunflower. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. Sunflower. Okay. Next is again fox. F-O-X. Fox. Okay. Next slide is showing four. F-O-U-R. Four, four, number four है ना, number four का spelling है F O U R है ना, so where the letter F is coming, the first time, the first letter itself is F, F O U R, four, okay. Next is calf, C A L F, calf, calf को, calf हम किसको बोलते हैं? Baby cow को बोलते हैं ना, cow का जो baby होता है, उसको हम calf बोलते हैं. And also, अगर आपको याद होगा तो the इला the elephant आपको याद है book one का story, उसमें भी हम baby elephant को क्या बोलते हैं? Calf बोलते हैं, है ना? बड़े elephant, mother elephant, okay? So baby elephant को भी हम calf बोलते हैं. और इधर picture है छोटे मतलब बेबी काउ का, सो बेबी काउ को हम क्या बोलते हैं, काफ, CALF, काफ, ओके, यस, सो आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड द वोकैबुलर्स ऑफ लेटर एफ. सो आपको क्या करना है, यू विल प्रैक्टिस विद योर विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स, ओके. घर पे आप आपके पेरेंट्स के हेल्प से आप ये इतने सारे वोकैबुलर्स को आप प्रैक्टिस करेंगे, ठीक है, यस. सो थैंक यू सो मच माई डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, स्टे सेफ एट होम.